How for the hen? Good day, said hen to the dog. I need some help at my house. Could you help me?
I can't help you now, said the dog. The day is too beautiful.
Why don't you ask that cat?
Very well, said the hen. I will. What do you want?
Asked the cat.
I need some help at my house, said the hen. Could you help me?
That's the last thing I want to do on a day like this, said the cat.
Maybe the frog will help.
Maybe. Oh, said the hen.
How do you sew?
Said the hen to the frog.
Will you help me?
I'm afraid not, said the frog. I'm going to take a swim, asked the duck down that way.
She has very little to do.
I do that, said the hen.
Will you give me some help?
Asked the hen to the dog.
The dog said, I can't help you. I have 3 ducklings to take care of.
Asked the bird, he must have little to do.
I hope so, said the hen.
The hen flew up into a big tree.
I know, said the bird.
We need some help.
Will you help me?
Asked the hen.
I can't, said the bird.
I'm going to see my grandma.
Why don't you ask that fox?
I can't.
A fox? Asked the hen.
The hen was afraid, but she did not need help.
Fox, she said, I need some help.
I'd be happy to help, said the fox.
You will?
Asked the hen.
Everyone wanted to know what the fox and the hen was doing.
It's a trick, said the cat.
He's going to eat her, said the duck.
That's the last we have heard, said the frog.
They all looked across the fence of the hen and the fox.
I couldn't eat this cake all by myself, said the hen.
I am very happy to help,
said the fox.
Thank you.